My friend, come in, have a drink. What can I do for you? You've been busily charming the court, I see.
I have a question about the peace talks. What can you tell me about Celine and Briala?
Briala may be called ambassador, but she is purely a spy. She works towards some hidden agenda. Elves have no place in politics. Her presence here is suspicious. Celine is a skilled player in the game. She knows how to get her way with a few words and a smile. But the game is a farce. I will prove that a few hundred chevaliers are better than diplomacy.
You didn't extend this invitation out of the goodness of your heart, Grand Duke.
As you might have guessed, I'm not the most political man. If the nobles believe the Inquisition supports me, it will help in negotiations. And I take joy in watching the scandalized expressions when they see us together.
What will be going on in these negotiations?
We will whittle one another down with words until we are drunk. Somehow, by the time they stop serving drinks, our war will be ended. Politics, my friend.
What calamities befall us if they stop serving drinks early?
If we're lucky, another war will break out. I cannot abide the game, my friend. I prefer my enemies armed and facing me. I like clear winners and losers. Give me a battlefield, Inquisitor. I will show you who the victors are. When I am Emperor, there will be changes. No more of this courtier's nonsense. The nobles may not like it, but after a few lose their heads, they'll fall in line.
I discovered something you might be interested in. It's about you, in fact. Want to tell me why you were threatening the members of the Council of Heralds?
The language of politics, Inquisitor. If you cannot bribe politicians, you threaten them into backing down. Most of the Council are Celine's lapdogs. There was little chance I could win their support any other way.
I discovered something you might be interested in. It's about Briala. She's killed ambassadors and changed their documents.
You can prove this. Now that is interesting. What is she trying to accomplish? She bears closer watching than I thought.
She's got people hidden among the servants all over the palace.
I suspected as much, but couldn't confirm it. She's a difficult adversary to predict. There's no telling what move she intends to make.
I'd like to know more about you.
All of Orlais knows my story. But you, my friend, are far too sensible to be Orlesian. The heart of it is simple. I am the rightful heir to the throne of Orlais. But my cousin, Celine, is a politician, while I am a man of action. She charmed the Council of Heralds. They gave the crown to her. And while it looks fetching on her, I intend to take it back.
What's your claim to the throne?
The Hundred Days Cough swept Val Royeur in 877. It killed thousands of children, royalty and commoner alike. There are only three living grandchildren of Emperor Judicale I. Myself, my sister Floriane, and Celine. And I am the eldest. By rights, the crown should have passed to me.
If you're the rightful heir, how did Celine become Empress?
I am the oldest, but I lack the Valmont name. My mother was the late Emperor's sister. Celine is a Valmont. Her honored father was my mother's brother. But she is the youngest. When there is any doubt surrounding the line of succession, the matter falls to the Council of Heralds. Celine outplayed me, forming alliances on the Council for support. So they passed over me in her favor.
Just what are you claiming? Her crown or her head?
If Celine loses her head, it will not be my doing. I want my empire. I do not wish harm on my cousin, but I would not weep at her demise.
We'll speak later, Duke Gaspard.
Another time, friend.
Duke Gaspard has made a fortune.
I have an idea, Josephine.
Doesn't look like negotiations are going well.
Ah, there's the Dowager. Don't make eye contact.
She wouldn't.
This could be worth checking out.
Breath painful, stabbing, and then real stabbing. Lungs full, frothing, scent of apples as it all goes black.
They're already dead. You can't help them. Don't let their memory overwhelm you.
Must be the elves Briala's people are looking for.
There must be something here.
This was no servant. What was he doing here?
He doesn't belong. Even if he weren't dead, he would be wrong.
The crest of the Chalon family. Duke Gaspard will answer for this.
Time to have a word with the Duke.
No! No! agents!
This approach. They're organized.
Thank you.
that elven? Odd to find it here.
Stored sorrow, hidden hurt. She couldn't throw it away.